pretty sure this is the oxygen sensor. I'll look at the waveform when I get home. I'm going to open the throttle fully from an idle. I got a little bit of after fire before, but it just stumbles and it's just been starting. The oxygen sensor looks fairly original, I should say that. Anyways, here's a wide open throttle. Again. I should say that it only stumbles after the car warms up.